Here, please. That's really quite amazing.
One down.
Unbelievable.
Sorry, mate. So many people in the world. I'm not used to the lack of silence. It's hard worrying what they all think of you, isn't it?
Once this is all over, I suppose I'll have to return to the deep roads.
Our scouts have identified a target, a grave threat within enemy ranks that must be eliminated.
Look over there.
I made
to me.
This makes me unsure.
Time to
end. Wow.
Ancestors have mercy on you. Once this is all over, I suppose I'll have to return to the deep roads.
I wonder if there are dwarves afraid of the dark.
We're under attack!
Look over there.
This one's dead, I think.
Oh,
How should we approach this?
Talking never did anyone much good. One down.
This one's dead, I think.
Ever fought a wyvern? I did once. So that is for good money. Over there. I've spotted one.
I've heard rumors of a collection of old Tevinter scrolls, which could shed light on the magic of the breach. I've taken the liberty of sending a group to recover the scrolls before they are stolen or destroyed.
Don't forget what we're looking for.
I'll admit.
I've never seen anything like that.
You shouldn't have to do this.
Let's never speak of this again.
I wonder if I'll ever be able to go back to the life I had before.
A fear I have been turning over in my own head. Once when I was in the Deep Roads, I held off a group of Darkspawn for 2 days.
Homesick, are we?
Dead.
It's not over. Let's never speak.
Sister's guidance.
Make your breath. Let's never speak of this again.
Onward, then.
Believe what I'm doing.
This wound.
Too kind.
Our scholars are hard at work deciphering the scrolls. Anything we learn about the breach will be helpful. Our team deserves accolades for their actions.